33 remaining in the third quarter. Minnesota leading Chicago 17-16. McMahon firing. McKinnon. Touchdown. McMahon has thrown two footballs tonight. Two touchdowns. A 25-yarder there to McKinnon. Earlier, a few moments ago, if you were not with us, a 70-yarder to Willie Gault. This is hard to believe.
Does he make things happen? Positive things for this offense.
Yeah, that's a difficult ball to throw, as you well know, Joe. Sliding out to the left, throwing.